Hello, YouTube. You know who this is, and I am not going to play nice. I am going to tell the honest to God fucking truth, and I don't give a fuck who likes it and who doesn't like it. And you want to know why? Because after this video, I am retiring as a YouTuber for good. Not because you guys pushed me off the platform, no. Because I realized something over the last couple days of thinking about everything since everything went down. And I realized I don't need to be on a platform where there's a bunch of fucking pedophiles and pedophile supporters and neo-Nazi terrorists. I don't need that. I'm better off without it. So to kick things off, we're going to start off with you, Jonathan Bruce Tibbetts. You, my friend, are a fucking pedophile supporter. And a lying sack of shit. And a fucking scumbag. Now, let's go over the things that you've done right. And the things that you've done wrong. Things you've done right. Got me away from the trolls. That's one. Second thing, showed me that I don't need scumbags like you or your friends. That's the two things that you've done for me. Now, for the things you've done wrong. One, you lied to my face. Two, you recorded me without my fucking permission or knowledge. Third off, you forced me to call myself a fucking pedophile. Now that third one, we're gonna talk about, boy. That third one we are going to talk about. Here's why, little boy. And yes, I call you a little boy because, yeah, you may be an adult, but you act like a fucking child. Now, that third one we are going to talk about quite a bit. You sat there and lied, Tibbs. First off, you lied, saying you weren't recording me when you actually were, you fucking idiot. So, I mean, you did lie. The third one, we're going back to the third one here, but I wanted to put that first one out there. Third one, you forced me to call myself a fucking pedophile, you fucking chomo-loving little faggot, you chomo-loving little bitch, you forced me to call myself a pedophile, and I quote this by you, in your words, Tibbs. Your words, motherfucker. Before we even streamed. Before you even streamed on your channel. And I quote, either I come on your channel and admit that I'm a pedophile, or you are going to help my former dad and his wife sue me and my family for defamation of character and slander. Those were your words, Tibbs. Those were your words, boy, not mine. Those were your motherfucking words, pal. Not mine. You lied to me. And you stabbed me in the fucking back. Oh, and just for the record, Tibbs, a real pedophile actually goes out and goes after little kids in the real world. A pedophile is not somebody that you fucking catfish on the internet. Oh, and don't go around thinking like, oh, but what if it was a kid? No, 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 it's not a matter of what if it was a kid. That don't fucking matter. The fact is, it was a grown-ass fucking adult, not a fucking child, you stupid fuck. Therefore, by default, I am not a pedophile. I am not what these people call me. If anything, you're a pedo supporter. I mean, Tibbs, you saw my records. My records don't lie, motherfucker. You saw my public record. Records don't lie, boy. Records do not lie. All you and your friends are, including Wayne Gloryhole, all you guys are a bunch of pedophile motherfuckers that love to catfish people for fun, because you don't have lives. Because you're bored as fuck. And Tibbs, I'm going to tell you right now. How do we know that it wasn't you pretending to be that fucking kid that catfished me? I mean, it seems pretty odd that you would sit there and say, hey, don't do this. And then all of a sudden, as soon as I get catfished, you all of a sudden know about it before I even say anything. Seems pretty odd, don't it, Tibbs? Like my friend in our group chat said, how do we know that wasn't you pretending to be the kid, motherfucker? You stupid fucking idiot. And you know, Tibbs, I did my research on people like you over the last couple days. And it is a proven fact that 9 times out of 10, people like you that have sex dolls are either A, sexually active and can't get a girlfriend, which there's nothing wrong with that, or B, you have a lot worse shit going on, like some fucking pedo shit. Matter of fact, 70% of pedophiles have a fucking sex doll in some way, shape, or form, or have had, to some capacity, a sex doll. Now, I'm not saying you are a pedophile, but I am calling you a pedophile supporter. Because you support people like William Gloryhole and N-Word Boy and Kate, and other people that you know of that are known pedophiles and pedo supporters. It's like you told me, Tibbs. It's like you told me, you are who you hang around. And since you're hanging around a bunch of pedophiles and pedophile supporters, that by default would make you a pedophile supporter. Therefore, I want nothing to do with you. I don't involve myself with pedos like you and your fucking moronic pedophile friends. And I'm going to tell you exactly what you told me. All pedophiles and pedophile supporters deserve to die. Therefore, you yourself deserve to die. Because you are a pedophile supporter. I mean, is that not what you said? That all pedos and all pedo supporters deserve a bullet and to die? Is that not what you said? And yet, here you are, hanging out with pedophiles. Real pedophiles. Which is why I'm leaving YouTube. Because I want nothing to do with pedophiles. Period. And to Kate, I say this. Anytime you have kids, bitch, I hope that they get taken away from you. I do. I hope they get taken from you. Because you don't deserve kids, bitch. You're a scumbag drug addict who uses your kids for money. And to win glory hole, I don't give a fuck if you like me or don't like me, you stupid fuck. You're nothing more than a fucking wannabe tough guy on the internet. And N-word boy, you're a fucking Dutch bitch. Who's trying to play hard ass, but really you're a fucking pussy on the internet. You know what's sad? The only troll I can say that I have even a little bit of respect for is Music Biz Marty. And you want to know why? Because he moved on from me. And even he agreed, Tibbs, that you're a piece of shit. And that you do need mental help. Which you do. You need professional mental help. Okay? I mean, it's funny. You're kind of contradicting your own words, Tibbs. I mean, the other night you sat there and were like, oh, well, you say you're not a pedophile, but look who you hang out with. Bitch, look who you hang out with. I went on Marty's panel because I have at least a little bit of respect for him. I might not like him. I might not agree with everything he does. But I can respect the fact that he has not fucked with me and has learned to lay off and is actually trying to move on with his life. Same with Gigi Allen. And Gigi Allen, you know damn well me and you, man, we've had no issues with each other, and you know damn well I've always got your back and that you can always talk to me. You know that, bro. But you, Tibbs, you're psychotic. You believe these entities, these voices in your head are real. They are not real, Jonathan Bruce Tibbetts. They are not real, Tibby. They are fake. Those 72 entities are not entities. That is you and your way of coping with whatever bullshit you've gone through. Oh, just for the record, I'm not the one that got you thrown out of your motel. It was your little fucking faggot chomo friends. And with that being said, I have one thing to say. Fuck you, Tibbs. Fuck you, Glory Hole. Fuck you, Kate, you fucking bitch. And N-word boy, fuck you, you moronic little fag. Oh, and one final fuck you to YouTube as a platform for allowing pedophiles on your platform. And fuck YouTube for allowing catfishers on your platform. Now, with that being said, goodbye, YouTube. I am moving on with my life and doing what I need to do to better myself and do other shit in life other than sit on here and argue with a bunch of fucking man children and a bunch of chomos and chomo supporters and catfishers and drug addicts. I'm done. And I mean it. I, Chance Wilkins, aka Cyraxx, am retiring from YouTube forever. Goodbye. See you later. Kiss my ass. Fuck all you guys that have ever fucked with me. Fuck all of you. I hope you all burn in hell, bitches. Fuck you. I'm out. Peace, faggots.